good news about health is that the spending modest amounts on the prioritized areas, you can get phenomenal benefits. And so if you're in a poor country, you focus on getting these vaccines out, doing safe delivery for the mothers, having antibiotic drugs available.